the regions are monitoring and giving us daily and weekly feedback in Accra. And in Accra, we are doing monitoring. Just about 2 weeks ago, I don't want to mention the names of the stations. Stations that we found that are flouted. What we did was that we recorded, noted the types, and we wrote letters to them, warning them as a caution letter. Because we're advised, you know, we've consulted with lawyers, and they've told us what to do. So we wrote letters to them, cautioning them. Some repeated, and now we went in accordance with the law I read to you. Last week, we sent them letters, fining them. Now, trust me, and you see what is going to happen. People that refuse to pay the fine will go to the cell taking them. Already, the police headquarters are ever ready, waiting for us with this evidence to go ahead with prosecution. And something we are going to do. Because we want to make sure that this is enforced. Aside that, we are intending to employ the services of a private monitoring organization. So far, we've had about three proposals where they will monitor. Most of them, about two of them that brought their proposals, were telling us that their challenge is that they can't do for Upper East and Upper West, but all the other regions they can monitor. All the two of them, that's the challenge they brought to us. So that's what we are looking at now, to do the monitoring, and that one on daily basis, at the end of every day, we'll send them the feedback, and then we'll pick it up from there. So we'll really ensure that it works.